foreign exchange fluctuations. The fluctuations in Indian rupee and US dollar exchange rates can significantly impact the prices of base metals and percolate into domestic markets. Economic activity. Base metals are considered as lifeline of economic activities, such as industrial production and construction. Any rise or fall in economic activities in India, as well as in major economies of the world, reflects the rise or fall in demand for base metals, thereby affecting their prices. Commodity-specific events. Development of new production processes, new use of applications, discontinuation of historical uses, industry restructuring, etc. Inventory levels in designated warehouses of major global exchanges like LME, COMEX and Shanghai Futures Exchange, domestic and international policy changes, mining policy changes in countries contributing for major mine production of the metals, international trade policy changes in terms of tariffs, restrictions, trade agreements, quotas, etc. Domestic taxation changes, geopolitical events that can cause significant supply disruption, such as unexpected mine or plant closure due to strikes, political disturbances, regime changes, international sanctions, etc.